The ArchiMed standard can be applied to support business transformation. Even the older one, ArchiMed 2, supported with a motivation part different influence factors from internal or external to the enterprise. And with ArchiMed 3, the actual version of the standard, there was introduced a strategy layer on top of the business architecture layer, which has several elements in it to express in detail what has to be changed to support business transformation. So the ArchiMed standard can be used on different levels of the architecture, in the enterprise architecture. So for instance, you can model the business architecture, the application architecture, and the technology architecture, so three levels of architecture. And for each of the levels, you can model the active parts, the active elements, the behavior, and the passive, the data-oriented elements. So the standard is, for the standard is responsible the ArchiMed Forum from the Open Group, and there are really experts in it who know which trends are going on in the market, so which business-oriented trends, which technology trends, and they understand which of them are really relevant, and they are able to improve then exactly for these requirements the ArchiMed standard. So the ArchiMed standard can be adopted to different segments and industries. In general, it's an independent standard, and therefore it supports each and every segment. And from the ArchiMed Forum, there are delivered several reference models which show how the adoption can be provided.